Hey, how's it going? So I have another question that I want to answer in this video. I just got it in my inbox, which I will show you right now. As you can see here, he said, "Hey bro, what do you use as your background video effects?" All right, so that's a great question. And in this video, I'm going to show you where you can find some video background that you can use in your marketing videos. However, be sure that you know what you're doing and that you know what the copyright restrictions are. So don't just go to this website I'm going to show you and just start downloading. You need to do your due diligence and make sure that you're using videos that are appropriate and not restricted by copyright, in other words, they're free for you to use, okay? So there's a website called All the Free Stock. .com. And you can come in here and click on free stock videos and go down through this list. Now I'm just right here on Life of Vids channel, and Life of Vids is pulling in a stream of all of their videos that they have for free for you to use and download. And so what you do is you go to their Vimeo channel and download the video, and then you can use it in your videos. Again, make sure that you click on copyright restrictions. Make sure that it is truly public domain and right for you to use. I'm not giving you any advice on how and what videos you should use. I'm just showing you that here is a website where you can go and find videos available for you to use in some of your videos. All right. So that's all there is to it. I hope this has been helpful. I'm Martin Holsinger from martinholsinger.com. I'll see you in the next video. If you're like most small business owners and entrepreneurs, you struggle to figure out this internet thing and how to grow your business. I'm Martin Holsinger, and that is my specialty. So I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my channel because every Friday I put out a new video training that's designed to eliminate that headache and that hassle of not understanding the internet so that I can help you grow your business using the internet. So subscribe today, and I'll see you next Friday.